Okay. And I'm back. So. Oh, that was a bit laggy. Okay, let's take the elevator. Is it gonna make me fight a bunch of no? Okay. We going up or down? No way to tell. Oh, there's the door. What? Okay.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
Anything in the bathrooms? No. Oh, a note. Rubber duck supplement. What? Is it a case file? Okay. It's interesting being haunted by a rubber duck.
Marshall is waiting for you in the luck lab, just down the hall.
Luck lab. I was in that area over there earlier, wasn't I? Yeah. Okay, let's cleanse this. Oop, I pressed the wrong button. Luck and probability. A lot of people. I guess because they've all got the things on, they're not. Oh, look, four leaf clover. Huh? What? Why can I pick up the four leaf clover?
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Huh. Okay. And there's nothing I can do with the giant fish, no. What can I do with the... This is very odd. What about here? Let me spin that around. Okay, that I guess, is interacting with everything. Very weird. That's a lot of guns.
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Phaeton. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the
hiss. We've got level 3 now.
Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Or do I have level 4 now? I don't know if I can check.
If there's anything in this place that can improve our luck, we ought to try it out. You know, just in case. Do not touch.
Oh, I don't have level 5. What are they shooting at? Well, I thought there was nothing in here. A very red bathroom.
I see rangers over there. We have to help them.
Ritual division. Many explosions.
Okay, what is that?
let me pick up all the help. Okay, they're all done. I got very close near the end, I nearly died. What did I complete? Well, that will be an easy one. I should be able to get the new upgrade now. Okay, and then switch out the spin for the pierce. Okay, so accuracy, damage while aiming, so I'm probably going to be aiming, and then that will replace that. Okay. Now let's try this new mode. Ooh. Okay. That looks like it could be disastrous for people. Let's see. Not on the map. Is this just take me to different areas? I don't know where I am. The ritual division is where I was. Am I in someone's office? Looks like a street. Okay. It's in the shelter. I guess in here I go. Continue on towards Darling's HRA lab. That looks like another flame area, but it's not. What's that? Oh, that's that rubber duck.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. No response. Next, a series of solutions will be applied, each with a different value on the pH scale, from 0 to 14. No response to any value. Next, I will attempt to communicate. Can you understand me? Can you understand my words? Quack, if you can understand my words. No response. This concludes session 2. We'll need time to prepare further tests.
Such a big room for a little rubber duck. Can I get in there? That door's open, but this one's locked. Oh, it looks like from the back. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
Okay. Looks like it's meant to be the way. Yeah, in there. Can I get up there? Oh, wrong button. Get up that high. And just rip the wall off. Oh, I can dent the pipe. do I need to bring boxes in here? And build a tower. I don't know if I can just drop. I think I have to throw. I hope that doesn't break them. Broke the lid off of that one. Is it in here? There we go. I can stand on them. Is there a way? I can kind of drop it if I do that. Doing a bureau alert now. Yes, okay. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. Okay. These pipes are really annoying. But I did it. Okay. I don't think this is how you're supposed to get up here. But I did it anyway.
Disappearing ducks. Great.
What? Where'd the duck go? Huh? The duck before it disappears. Where'd it go? Not back there, so it's Let's grab whatever this is. Oh, there it is over there. Okay. How do I get the damn duck? Did it go in here now? Oh, it's back over here. Hey. I'm getting it.
Finally, no more quacking.
Item is a yellow rubber duck. Okay. But does it do anything? Okay, I'll go to the mail room and do that. Thought there would have at least been an achievement. Okay. Okay, so it should be the door up here. Secure the area, protect remaining FBC agents. Where? Hear gunfire. up on the second floor. Oh, they finished them off. Who are you even shooting? That would have hurt. if I remember right, the fast travel is here. What did I complete? What are mold hosts? I'll do that one because I'm using Pierce at the moment. Can I upgrade? I need 10,000 and 3 more ritual impulses. Could upgrade that again though. Okay, fast travel back. To there. Okay. So, back this way. Then through here. then through the door. Now let's see where I go. Oh, there's no door. What? Okay, that's better. Now the screen needs to. There we go. Pretty simple.
You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Activate the HRA machine. Too powerful for use. Dimensions, feedback loop. Okay. Black rock prisms. Can I go up here? So and so. Configurations. And can we affect this?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. This is terminal 2, terminal 3, 5, okay. This is gonna be, annoying.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Got all the punch cards? So I take it number 1 would look like that, and number 4 looks like that. See if I've got number 4 yet. So it's 5. Okay, we'll do. Look at number 1. Here's that one.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
Okay, and then number 5 should be what number 4 is there. So it should be that one. Was there a terminal up here? Yeah, there. Okay, so number 4 should be like that.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Then that one doesn't tell me what 2 or 3 is. What do we got over here? Ah, we got 2 and 3. Makes a smiley face. So 3 is just a full black in the middle. And then that should leave 2 as the other one. Okay.
Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Damn it. Do I have to do this one first? No. Our way in. Oh, the arrows mean that they're meant to be around the other way. I get it.
What are the symbols mean?
There we go.
Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues.
Guess that wasn't what was supposed to happen.
We need more Black Rock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab down in the Black Rock processing site in maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once it is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan will have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks.
Clearance level 4.
I'm going to set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us, and keeping us from being wiped out.
Well, that's big.
Here, this will lead back to Central
Mission
Research.
Mission 4 complete. Oh, wasn't expecting there. I thought it was going to be there. That looks very untextured. There we go. But they have a lot of secret doors. Wait a minute. Back here. Can I get over that question mark over there? No, because this is still block it off like that. What about the question marks over here? What's this? I need a level 4 for that, so I can probably go do that now, too. So, am I meant to go up? Or down? Oh, there's something I missed in there. Man, I'm missing collectibles everywhere. So that's what happens when the game has so many. Can I go in there? Oh. God. I was not expecting that. And if I had evaded before I hit the ground, I would have survived. Okay. Back to it. Might as well go back the way I was going. Get back through here. And then back through here. And then back into here. Get into that one. Oh god. Oh, that was dangerous. Thank you. explode her. Explosions. Okay. That was a little crazy. Dr. Darling's office. Oh.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? What's the deal with the hedron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified, not water, might pour in and quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making
it. Okay. Dimensional research. That did not like it when I went through. Pretty big ores. What do we have in here? The ashtray maze? Is that what it says? Is this gonna be like one of those looping... Oh boy. Oh. Oh. There's something that's different in the picture. Otherwise, I just have to keep going around. Oop. This is getting different. Okay. Oops. There's supposed to be something else, like what? Am I meant to go through like that? Might just require a little. Okay, it didn't let me go through there. The ashtray matters is confusing. I've got to missions. I'm gonna do that. Back to here. I suppose there was a fast travel spot, Danny. Yeah, just through here. Okay, so let's get launch 3. And then I'll get Seas 2. Okay, and then that one there allows me to get an extra person. Yep. Okay. Hiss walked. Huh? I don't know what hiss walked are. I guess I'll just get these two. Okay, and then the health slowly drains, and then do they die? Okay. It's fast travel. Yeah, the energy converter's entrance. These loading times.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him.
Yeah, eliminate Key.
Keep him safe.
Last time I did this one, I died. God, that did a lot of damage to me. I am so going to die. Come on, I died on the health thingy, the cleansing point. Oh well. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. It's been fun. Goodbye.